Jack, you've made the final. Huh? You've got 180,000 chips almost.
Yep.
What's the plan of action for today?
Oh, attack. No, just go in there and enjoy myself. That's it.
So would you say this is the biggest stage you've been on so far?
Oh, yeah.
And have you been on a TV final before?
No, I haven't, no.
So any players you're worried about, you're looking out for?
No, no players, just the cards, that's all.
Good luck.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Malcolm.
Jonathan.
You're Greek Jack's manager.
I am indeed.
Tell me, how have you been preparing him for this final?
Well, you know, Greek Jack has been on a number of finals, tables. He's made, he really did well last year in terms of European rankings. We're very proud of him. But this is a very big table for him. He's been excited about this. Unbelievably good. We went out for lunch, he ate nothing. I bought him three brandies, he only ever drinks one. He's really looking forward to it, he's really up for it though. He's a very dangerous man.
Thank you very much.